the things that mattered to me were really the heart of the program. Interviewing with the faculty here at St. Louis University Cardinal Glennon, I could tell that they cared a lot for the populations they serve and that they're really engaged in taking care of us as learners. That's always been a driving force for me.
SLU was my first interview and I fell in love with it immediately. Everyone was so including and just so welcoming that I really felt like I could see myself there. I've created lifelong friends with attendings. I think that that's so important to just feel respected by them as well.
In a medium-sized program, you get to know everybody and everybody knows you. I think our attendings and our faculty are very strong, but they're also very approachable.
The people who choose to work here are graceful and collegial and competent. We care about you as a person and as a partner, but we also know that you need to really be good at what you do so that our mission can endure. I want to be the kind of a program that really nurtures careers by listening to what the concerns are.
I have talked to many of my colleagues, co-residents, co-fellows, and any time that we've had any issues, I've felt 1,000% comfortable bringing those up with them and seeing change actually being made.
You're experiencing a city for the first time and a specialty that you don't or may not have had much exposure to before. So having supportive leadership is really important to being able to bring up concerns, get help when you need help, and work through kind of things as they come up.
People have lives outside of their careers that are really important to them, being a well-rounded physician that can have empathy with their patients.
They have done like a bunch of different wellness things for the residents or for the fellows where we'll get together, whether it is just going to Urban Chestnut and hanging out as a group, whether it was escape rooms and things like that. I love St. Louis, all the different communities that it had and all the really cool vibes that it had in the different neighborhoods. I mean, it's such a fun city. I mean, there's so much to do.
They have huge parks that you can go visit, tons of restaurants, nightlife, music, theater, culture. If you take advantage of the opportunities, they are there to have that work-life balance.
People come to SLU because they're loyal to the mission, providing care for people regardless of race, creed, or ability to pay.
So many patients have told me how much they love Cardinal Glennon. St. Louis University is respected. I feel like families do feel really comfortable with bringing their children here and feeling heard. And with NICU, you fostered those relationships with those families. You really connect with them on a different level. We have a huge unit, and we also have a unit over at St. Mary's. So we see super high acuity patients. We as the fellows actually take in-house call on our own without attendings, which isn't as common across the nation. And so it really allows us the autonomy and independence that I think other programs don't necessarily have. We are incredibly well trained, and I'm excited and terrified to take that into attending world in a year.
It's a supportive environment to help you become the best physician that you can be.
They're very caring, and they're really invested in us as learners doing well, making sure that we come out with the experience that we're looking for.